And former President George W. Bush has released a new book, which is called Out of Many, One, Portraits of America's Immigrants. The book features 43 portraits he painted himself of immigrants he has come to know personally. He calls immigration, quote, the most American of issues, and says it should unite us. So, former president, obviously very busy there. He likes to paint. He's been doing that for a while now, selling a couple books on this.
Talented. They're very good. They're well done.